What's up? It's Jimfro from MediCheck Pull, and this is our quick guide to the Mist of Turnasythe dungeon in Shadowlands. Also, here's a list of timestamps on screen and in the description so you can jump to the spot that you need. We'll start off by showing the bosses, and then we'll talk about notable trash and other things at the end. Okay, so the first boss to Mist of Turnasythe is Ingram Malak. During the whole fight, you'll be killing the giant tree ad. When the ad dies, you'll switch to Malak, who will be stunned and will also take 200% increased damage for a few seconds after the ad dies. When the ad respawns, switch back to it. The tank needs to make sure to never have the ad facing the group, as it does Enchanted Pollen, which is a frontal cone that disorients anyone it hits. Stop attacking Malak after he casts Embrace Darkness on himself. It does increased damage back to the attacker. Everyone needs to dodge the swirlies that shoot from the ad. At the same time, make sure to interrupt Malak to get him away from the swirlies so you can get some damage on him while the ad is channeling. Mistcaller is the next boss. To get to the boss, you'll need to go through a puzzle-styled maze. The easiest way to explain the maze is that there are always four symbol options, and you need to find the one symbol that is dissimilar to the other three. The options are purple flower or green leaf, and they are always with or without a circle. So if there's a green leaf with a circle, two purple flowers with a circle, and a green leaf without a circle, you would choose the green leaf without a circle. You choose your path by attempting to walk through the mist, choose wrong, and get sent back to the beginning. This is also a big mechanic in the boss fight. Okay, so Mistcaller's first ability, Dodgeball, is just a simple frontal cone that needs to be dodged. The boss will cast Patty Cake on the tank, which only the tank can interrupt. The boss casts Freeze Tag on a target, summoning a little fox that fixates the target. If anyone touches the fox before it expires, or if the fox reaches its target, it will explode for frost damage and stun anyone in 8 yards for 8 seconds. That's a long stun. Guessing Game is the same as the maze puzzle. 4 ads will spawn, look at the symbols above their head, and kill the ad with a dissimilar icon. Getting it wrong does a ton of damage to everyone, and is probably a wipe. Oh, hey, if you like this guide, consider supporting us on Patreon. It helps us make sweet guides like this one. Tredova is the third and final boss. He's got the ever-unique green swirlies that occasionally ramp up to blue swirlies, so the dodge is real in this boss. 3 little bug ads will spawn occasionally. Some sets fixate players, and some need to be picked up by the tank. Fixated players need to run away while everyone else focuses the ads down, CCing them if needed. 2 players will be targeted with a Mind Link beam. Those players need to quickly run in opposite directions far enough away to break the beam. So let's recap the bosses real quick. Ingram Malak, kill the ad, then kill the boss. Keep the ad faced away from the group. Mistcaller, know the guessing game and never touch the fox. Tanks, interrupt the boss. Tredova, players with Mind Link need to run away to break the beam and make sure to always focus down the ads. We also like to mention a few notable mobs. Turn in Villagers cast a channel that stun a random DPS that does a ton of damage over 5 seconds, unless that player is broken out. There are 2 casts in the Mist Maze that should be interrupted. Nurse the Forest is a heal, and Bramblethorn Coat is a shield. Spine Moss Slugs, these cast an interruptible shield, and their Acid Spray frontal can be dodged or stunned. And that's our quick guide to Mist of Turnasythe. If you have any questions at all, leave us a comment or come check out our Discord. We're building a pretty awesome community there. I'll also be streaming every Tuesday and Thursday morning from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Eastern. Links to everything in the description below. Love you. Peace.